Team exercise 88. The right answer. During the exercise, the team plays a game to get to know each other better. You point to random people in the team who will form duos. You ask the team the question, what is your favorite food? First, person A writes down what his favorite food is. In this case, pizza. Next, person B writes down what he thinks person A wrote down. In this case, spaghetti. Now person B writes down what his favorite food is. French fries. And person A writes down what he thinks person B wrote down. French fries. They check to see if they are correct about the choice of the other person. If they are both correct, they both earn 2 points. If one person guessed correct, they both earn 1 point. If no one is correct, they earn no points. In this case, person B was wrong and person A was right, so they both earn 1 point. Everyone writes down how many points he earned next to the answers. Everyone changed duos, and you ask them the next question. What did you want to be when you were a kid? In this case, person A writes down, a magician. Person B thinks person A wrote down, fireman. Now person B writes down that when he was a kid he wanted to be a pirate. Person A thinks person B wrote down, a pilot. They both guessed wrong, so they earn no points. Everyone changed duos again, and now you ask them which characteristic they like most about themselves. In this case, person A writes down, politeness. Person B writes down what he thinks person A wrote down. In this case, politeness. Person B writes down, funny. Person A writes down what she thinks person B wrote down. In this case, funny. They check their answers and they both guess correctly, so they both earn 2 points. Go on like this with different questions until everyone has formed a duo with everyone from the team. The person with the most points wins the game. The trainer guides the team and applies variations to the exercise. What kind of variations you can read below this video on YouTube. And haven't you subscribed yet? Hit the subscribe button to stay tuned for a new team exercise each Sunday on youtube.com/teamexercises to improve cooperation and communication.